Hi, my name is John Bristow. I'm a Senior Developer Evangelist with Microsoft. In this video, I'll be talking about extensions in Visual Studio 2010, specifically what they are and how they work. Extensions improve the overall experience of Visual Studio 2010 by providing developers with the ability to customize or add features to the environment. The types of extensions you build vary a great deal, ranging from the smallest text adornment to an integrated dialog window such as this one. Through its rich extensibility model, you can build extensions that add, customize, and light up the Visual Studio 2010 IDE, code editors, project system, and associated designers. Extensions can be built using managed libraries such as C# and VB. As the host for your extension, Visual Studio also provides a number of services in the form of APIs that you can leverage. Finally, there are a number of templates that are included in the Visual Studio SDK to help you get started. A new feature of Visual Studio 2010 is the Integrated Extension Manager, which allows you to manage your installed extensions, as well as discover new extensions that have been posted to the Visual Studio Gallery. Today, there are over 1,000 extensions available for Visual Studio 2010 alone from a wide variety of authors, including Microsoft, its partners, and the developer community at large. To get started building extensions, first, you need Visual Studio. You can navigate to this website, which is available off of Microsoft.com, to see the various versions of Visual Studio that are available. On this page, you will also find a download link to download the full trial versions. Next, you will need the Visual Studio SDK for 2010. This provides a number of tools and templates for building Visual Studio extensions. For more information about what you saw here, make sure to check out the Visual Studio blog, which is at blogs.msdn.com/visualstudio. Here you'll find a number of great articles about creating extensions, as well as articles for tips and tricks on building extensions that meet the performance requirements of Visual Studio itself. Finally, check out the Visual Studio Gallery at visualstudiogallery.com to see a number of the extensions that have been built in the community and will meet your needs. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have fun building extensions for Visual Studio 2010.